This was the site of a historic battle. Every weapon here was left by a gem over 5,000 years ago. Just leave these lines.
That's the scabbard for Rose's sword!
Girl! Gammy! Gimme!
Shoo! Shoo! That's right, and I fought alongside her.
Man, I wish I could have seen it.
No, you don't. Countless gems were broken here. It was a maelstrom of destruction and death.
But we won!
My room's been needing another pile.
Amethyst, help me with this axe.
Beautiful.
Yeah, lift it backwards.
Sometimes, you look so much like her.
Yeah, pull.
Maybe you should hold on to this. Nothing else could fit so perfectly inside. Everyone except me.
You must be thinking of someplace else. I'm the only other crystal gem who's ever witnessed
the lion?
You hear? The armor of the fallen.
Rose's sword. How did it get in there?
But how? Does lion have something to do with Rose?
Oh, of course. That's why he's pink.
It's a little obvious.
No, Rose didn't have a lion, because if Rose had a lion, I would have known about it.
Rose kept many things secret, even from us.
But not from me. I was the one she told everything.
Yo, you're not the only one who misses her.
You've never even met her.
Go cry about it.
Good luck.
Leave me alone! Get that thing away from me!
Sometimes you even sound like her. Do you remember this place? Do you have any of her memories? Pearl, I'm going to stay and fight for this planet. You don't have to do this with me.
But I want to!
I know you do. Please, please understand. If we lose, we'll be killed. And if we win, we can never go home. Why would I ever want to go home if you're here? My Pearl, you're wonderful. Sometimes I wonder if she can see me through your eyes. What would she think of me now?
Think of the ending. I thought it was a disaster!
And none of that even mattered. Lisa and her talking falcon, rebels challenging the stifling traditions of the magical bureaucracy. I loved that. Then her falcon turns into a human and they get married? I bet, since the books got so popular, the publisher put pressure on the author to, unlike art, the real world can't always win against the iron chains of authority. Unbelievable! How does it work? Anything? How about the Infinity Fair from Book 4, with merchants from a million lands selling goods from cultures long gone and yet to be? How about half the Infinity Fair? Oh, that's still infinity. Simple. Okay, well, what really matters are the characters. You should be Arkham Icarus. Why don't you just have it make a costume shop? Wow! Thanks! What do you think? Yeah, that's great. You are a bird of prey. Okay.
bones. If you think so, sure. Whatever you think. What do you think we should do? You told me not to do what you wanted. You told me you wanted... Ah, finally! There you... Get away from him! I know you like her, and I know you want her to like you too. Tell her the truth! Get off him! Tell her! What? Of course not. Oh, of course you like the wedding. You love schmaltz. Because they lost the sword.